The 17th hole is a long par 5 from an elevated tee. Dogleg right is protected on the left by two fairway bunkers and a large tree on the right side. From there, the hole plays uphill towards the green, which is heavily bunkered forward and to the right, and the green slopes back to front and left to right. Be sure not to miss it left or long on this hole.